guys, what is up everybody, and welcome back to my channel. So excited about today's video. The surroundings in the car might look a little bit different. I'm actually in my personal bodyguard's car, aka Brian's car. If you didn't see my video from Tuesday, I will definitely link it down below. I honestly just had a really scary experience in a Target, and we just don't feel comfortable with me going to the stores by myself as of right now, especially because I'm in the same area that this event occurred on my last video. So wanted to take Brian along with me. Actually, he wanted to come and I'm like, you didn't have to, but he really, really wants to. So he's currently in the bank, by the way. But before we get into all of that, I just want to say hello. If you are new here, my name is Katie. I make home decor videos, anything to do with like Hobby Lobby, Target and Home Goods more specifically, home decor, decorate with me, clean with me, all of that sorts of stuff. So if you love videos like that, definitely make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. But I don't want to keep dwelling on what happened to me for Target Tuesday. Today we are filming at Hobby Lobby and I am so excited. I have heard they have so much cute Valentine's Day stuff, so I wanted to come show you guys everything that they have, show you if there's like sales, deals, what the deal is with all of that, and just kind of go through everything together like we normally do. Honestly, I'm just kind of curious. Can you guys let me know down below, like, do you decorate for the smaller holidays? So like Valentine's Day, St. Patrick's Day, Mardi Gras, maybe the 4th of July, Memorial Day. Do you guys decorate for that stuff? I like to a little bit, like on Easter as well, but that's more of a major holiday. But do you guys decorate for like those holidays, or do you really just decorate for like Christmas? Definitely let me know down below. It will help me to know like what videos you guys will want to see from me like over the next few months, because there are a lot of like mini holidays coming up over the next few months. So if you guys want me to show you like what kind of decor they have at all these different stores for those types of holidays, just let me know down below and I will be happy to report on all of that for you. Personally, I do like to shop for those holidays and decorate. I have that little like chicken wire Hobby Lobby shelf, and it's just the perfect little setting to have like a mini setup for any little holiday that you want to celebrate for. I have never decorated for Mardi Gras, but it's a big thing in Brian's family. I'm not really sure why, but it is, and I'm excited because I like anything like holiday or themed, so just excited to be able to do that. But I don't want to keep blabbing on. Let's head into Hobby Lobby. I'm going to show you everything they have for Valentine's Day, and it's going to be just so lovely. See what I did there? All right, let's go. Okay, so we just got into Hobby Lobby. I'm with my bodyguard. And they have like some cute Valentine's Day stuff. Like they have a lot of cute Valentine's Day stuff, but not like a ton. They also have some St. Patrick's Day stuff, and I see a lot of Easter stuff as well. So definitely just let me know down below like how deep you'd want me to go into like little specific holidays like that, or how much you'd want me to hunt for that type of decor. So I'm definitely happy to do it because I love like decorating for all the different little holidays. But just let me know. But anyways, let's get into the Valentine's Day stuff. They got some cute stuff. Okay, so starting off, they have a lot of like outdoor stuff. They have this like love sign. I wonder if it is reversible. Nope, not reversible, but a lot of the Hobby Lobby ones are. So definitely make sure you check if you're like looking at one. This one is $20. Currently, the Valentine's Day party crafts and decorations are 40% off. This is definitely gonna go up, and I will let you guys know when it does. The best place to get this information is gonna be on my Instagram at Katie Vining. So definitely make sure you go and follow me there for the most up-to-date information. So like I was saying, this is currently $20. So with 40% off, it would be like $12. Great deal, would last a really long time, like depending on the climate or if you keep it indoors, outdoors, that sort of thing, but should last for at least a few years. Then they have these really cute, like it's a mix. It kind of looks like metal, but it's actually like, you know, like raised wood. They have it in red and pink. I'm definitely more gravitated towards the pink one, but that's just me. I just like pink. So $15.99 and then 40% off. They have these like red metal galvanized ones. These are a lot cheaper. These are only $7.99 plus the 40% off. And they do have that in a couple different styles. So like different hearts with arrows, that sort of thing. And like I said, it's like red galvanized. And then it does have like the little like red ribbon at the top. So those are really cute. Some more metal ones that they have are these heart little welcome signs, perfect for your front door. They're only $10 and they have it in red with black or red with white. I gravitate more towards this one. I just feel like I like stuff that's just lighter, and also red is just like not really one of my favorite colors. I like it for Christmas and stuff, but if I could get pink for Valentine's Day, I would definitely choose that, but that's just me. So they do have a lot of stuff like this. So these little things that say like kiss with a ribbon at the top, these little like, I don't know, like knitted heart things, and then these little like heart made out of fake flowers on ribbons. All of this stuff would be perfect if you wanted to like do a Valentine's Day tree. It's definitely something I would consider, but I think he might leave me. So if I did like a Valentine's Day tree.
Tree?
Yeah, like a tree.
Oh, a tree?
Mm-hmm.
Babe, it's a Christmas tree.
No, we got a Halloween tree for next year. Subscribe to see our Halloween tree in October. If you wanted to do a Valentine's Day tree, this would definitely be really cute stuff to do it. These are $3.99 each, and then the 40% off. These are $2.99 each, as well as these are $2.99 each, and they come in pink and white and then red and black. They have these really cute signs that say love you more and then you are my person. Those are really cute. These are only $3.99, and they're like, this is the size of my hand comparatively. So they're not too big, but would be perfect for like a Hobby Lobby shelf or something. More cute signs, could also go on a tree, but these are like a bit heavier and bigger. So they have this one that says you are so loved. This one that says bless your heart, it's very Southern. Then they have this one that says wild about you. These are cute, they're just $4.99. That one's like animal prints, that one's really cute. And then I love these. So it's like wood and then on like a galvanized heart. They're only $2.99. These are actually so, so cute. I just like that color of pink a lot. So those are really cute. You could definitely put it on a tree if you were doing like a full size tree. Might wanna stick to like the smaller stuff if you were doing like a tiny pink tree, which would be really cute as well. So they have these in pink, but they also come in white. And like I said, they are $2.99. Right next to that, they have this sign that says kisses, and it is like kisses 50 cents, and then it is $4.99. It's like a haul it out frame type thing. So that's really cute. This would be really cute for like a little kitchen display. You could actually honestly use this all year round. And then they have another one that says the secret ingredient is always love. This reminds me a lot of the stuff in the Target dollar spot. So if you were buying all of this stuff from that line, it would definitely be perfect to come here and grab this to go with it. Yeah, they have a lot of matching stuff to this and the Target dollar spot right now. More little heart shaped hanging things. These actually are reversible. So this is one of them for $2.99. These are really, really cute. They're like the backs of cars. They do have like two different ones. They have the red one that says loads of love, and then the pink one, which I love them both, but I like the pink one the best. And they are also like a really good deal. They are only $12.99, so I really, really like them. I wish they had like almost a more neutral one, but if I was gonna pick one up, I would get that one because I just think it's adorable. And for 40% off of $12.99, it's a good deal too. And with where I live and all the climate and everything, that would literally last forever. Then they have these. They're like another heart. These are very like farmhousey. They go really well with like these little knitted ornament type things. So they have this for $15.99. It honestly gives me more fall vibes than anything, but I can see why it would be Valentine's Day. But honestly, I think it'd be really cute for the fall as well. They do have some throw pillows. The only one I've seen so far are this one that say love with like the buffalo plaid. So that is cute. They have this kissing booth sign, 25 cents per kiss, but that one says kisses are 50 cents. So I guess this kissing booth is a little bit cheaper, but it says head this way for a proper smooch, and this is $10. They have a few options for garden flags. So they have this one that says love never fails with like a cross. This one that is Mickey and Minnie that I actually really like, but Minnie looks a little bit weird. I don't know, just my opinion. This one is $9.99 and this one is $11.99. And then they have these Valentine's Day ones that are part of like, these are like Hobby Lobby ones, whereas this one's like a Disney one. These ones are $7.99 and one of them looks like that, and then the other one looks like that, and those are cute as well. So I always say how perfect these little signs are for like decorating your Hobby Lobby shelf. This is honestly just a great little section. All of these are really cute or perfect for little candy dishes. This is $6.99 and then 40% off. This one is $7.99. Honestly, I feel like that's a little bit overpriced for what it is. Then they do have these little like metal ones. These are $3.99. I'm pretty sure you can find these in the dollar spot as well. I have one from the Target dollar spot last year, and this one is $3.99 plus 40% off. They do have this heart-shaped bowl in two different like opposing colorways. You could do both and that would be cute. But back to these little signs, these are perfect. And they're probably really cheap as well. Yeah, they're literally only $1.99, and you could just stick them in little crevices of your Hobby Lobby shelf if you were decorating it for Valentine's Day, and those would be perfect. This little red truck is cute. I actually have one from the Target dollar spot that's green, but this one you could actually use for Christmas and Valentine's Day, and it is $7.99. It goes pretty deep too, so you could kind of stick whatever you wanted. You could do like Tootsie Pops or fake flowers or whatever you wanted to do, maybe fill the back with like rose petals. But for $7.99, you could use that for several holidays, and I think that it's really cute. More little like pet ones. If your Valentine is your pet, they have a dog version and a cat version. These are $2.99, so those are cute. Single taken or hungry. I'm a combination of these two right now, and so is Brian. And then I love you more than, you can like write on it, so you can use a dry erase marker for all of these. So a few different variations of those. Then they have more of these little like heart ones, you and me equals us, sweet on you, happy Valentine's Day. These are adorable for $3.99. They're actually like really, really smooth as well. They have like a clear coat and they're a little bit like shiny. I'm not sure if the camera will pick that up. And then right next to that, they have these like flowers. These are actually really cute. They're only $2.99 each. I don't really think they have anything really similar to this in the Target dollar spot, so these are a really cute option. They do have a couple mugs and then more little like figurines and stuff. These are like super old-fashioned little figurines. These remind me of like something you'd see around like Christmas. Then they have some more little block signs that say all different things. These are really cute. They do have a gnome one, so we're taking gnomes into Valentine's Day as well, and these are $5.99. So you can kind of just choose like which one you think you like the best. They also have this little like love, it's glitter. It kind of reminds me of the one in New York. If you've ever seen it, I'll actually like post a picture of it right here. And it reminds me a lot of that for $4.99. So cute little Valentine's Day bud vases. These are adorable. They have a pink one and a red one, and they are $2.99 before the sale. But even cuter right next to it are these tiny little canisters. And I actually love these. So it's $10.99 plus then 40% off. So that's not bad, but those are really, really cute. I like it a lot. They have one of each color. I wonder if it comes in pink. I kind of want to take the SKU and look online because I would definitely get the pink one. It's really cute. They do have more little tin options if you are looking for stuff like that. But like I said, you can also find stuff like this in the Target dollar spot. They have some like mason jars that have these grits at the top, so I'm sure it'd be good to put flowers in there. Then some signs, this little one that says Gal Pal, that's really cute. This is really, really cute too. It says home is where the heart is. That is $4.99, and then they also have it in this one that says home is wherever I'm with you, and that could definitely be used all year round. Then they do have some like little trucks. So this one says Happy Valentine's Day in red. And then this one says Loads of Love. That's so cute. They have so much cute stuff this year. And then just a few more little like Gal Pal signs and things like that. So for $5.99, they also have this like Valentine's vase filler. So they have like a pink plaid one, a gray plaid one, a red plaid one, and a black plaid one. So they have a lot of options. You could always mix and match like pink and red. And I think that that would be really, really cute. I like the idea to mix the pink with the gray or the pink with the red. I think if you wanted to do more neutral, you could do gray with black, and all of them would be really, really cute. They have little like heart-shaped string lights. That could be cute to decorate a Hobby Lobby shelf as like a banner almost. Then little like fun little stuff for kids, like lip whistlers and little crafts, painting crafts, that sort of thing, or a heart photo frame. Oh, you actually get a bunch in here. You get like six of them for $6.99, plus with the 40% off. That'd be a really cute craft for like kids. You could make them for like grandparents, or if you're an aunt, you could do it with your nieces and nephews, and that would be really, really cute and fun for everybody. More little Valentine's vase fillers. They have heart-shaped ones, and then they have like glittery white and red ball ones. So different options, and they are all $4.99 before the 40% off. They have loads of like kitchen Valentine's Day stuff as well. So if you're having a hard time finding the Target stuff, maybe here would be a good bet as well. They have more of like the dog and cat stuff, and they have a taco one and a sushi one, and then they have more just like Valentine's Day ones. They also do have like mini molds, like silicone hearts, and then bigger ones. Those are really, really cute, and these are only $5.99 before the 40% off, so that's a great deal. They have different like table runners. They also have a pillow cover, so this is a set of pillow covers, or no, it's the front and the back. So that's what it looks like on the front. That's what it looks like on the back for $12.99. And it's cool because you can wash this so that you can keep reusing it every year. So I think that's actually a pretty good deal for a pillow cover. Another really good place to look for pillow covers is Amazon. I have so many in my like cart, or like I think I saved it for later because we need all new pillow covers. Just because with dogs and stuff, like you have to change them out all the time. But Amazon is a really good place to look for pillow covers as well. Just saying. They do have these little like heart platters. They look really similar to ones that I showed at HomeGoods in my last Home Goods shop with me. I will link that video if you're interested in seeing what they had over there. But they have different like pancake molds, which is really fun, and then just these little platters. They have like table runners, table place settings, and then also like little boxes that you could put either gifts in or little like sweets if you're making sweets for your family. They also do have Valentine's wrapping paper. Oh, this is cute. Oh, it's basket wrap, so it's more like cellophane, like it's clear with like the hearts to wrap around a basket. And then they just have tons of like bags, tissue paper, little like banners, hanging decorations, love pics, that sort of thing. They only have two banner options in the Target dollar spot this year, so here are a few more options. For $5.99, they have this one at Hobby Lobby. It's pretty cute. They don't have one that says Happy Valentine's Day in the Target dollar spot this year, which is a little bit interesting. They say like Be Mine and stuff like that. And then they have like little different hanging decorations, Valentine's Day themed paper fans, hearts. They also have this like animal print. They're really running with the animal print this year. So animal print hearts and then honeycomb hearts. So those are some of the different options for you. And all of those are $4.99 and $5.99 before the sale. Okay, so more Valentine's Day stuff. They have these like different garlands. So they do have these more like plasticky ones. They have a bunch of different options. They have like heart looped rings, red or different colors. They also have this like, oh my gosh, what is this called? That you like put on a tree, like a tinsel-y type one with white hearts. These ones are like $5.99 and the heart looped ones are $3.99 and then 40% off. Going along with that, they do have a lot more garland. So they have like a white and silver one. They have this like just red one. And then they have like matching little like heart wreaths, I guess you could call them. So they do have all of that. The heart wreaths are only $9.99, which is a great deal because they are big and they're really, really pretty as well. So I think that those are a great deal, especially with the 40% off. They have these other cute little wreaths as well. It kind of looks like sprinkles on them. So they have a red one and then this like pinkish purple one. It's like, I don't know, it's definitely pink, but it has like a little bit of purple to it. And these are $5.99, so these are also a really, really great deal. You could easily put that like on your door, even do like two command hooks or three and like put like, see how you can like see both of these? So if you did like three, it would look like that on your front door, which would be really, really cute as well. Hopefully you guys know what I'm trying to say. Like command hook, heart, command hook, heart, command hook, heart. I don't know. Does that make any sense? Here are some more ornaments. So these are actually perfect. Like if you wanted to do a Valentine's Day tree, they have a couple different ornaments over here. So if you want to do pink, they have this ornament pack. You get 30 of them for $4.99 before the sale. That is insane. I don't see red versions of those exact ones, but I love these and I really want to do a Valentine's Day tree. These are 12 piece ornaments for $4.99, so they have shiny ones and then they also have matte hearts, so they have those $4.99 before the sale. So if you want to do a Valentine's Day tree, I would definitely come here to get your stuff. They do have more fillers, so they have these like jeweled ones. They come in pink as well. And then they just have like little hearts. Honestly, the matte hearts look like the hearts that you put inside of a Build-A-Bear. If you've ever built a Build-A-Bear, you'll know what I'm talking about. They seriously look the exact same, except I don't think these are fabric. They're like glass or plastic. So they have those. They do have a bunch of like picks. I'm not sure if you're meant to stick these like in the ground or in your plants, but they have tons of options that match a lot of the other stuff that they have. They do have like hearts, galvanized ones that are $1.99. And then they have these, which kind of are little like hearts. If you look at them closely, those are really cute. And that is $3.99. It's actually pretty heavy. You could do that like in a vase instead of like greenery if you wanted to switch it out for Valentine's Day, or you could switch it out with pink flowers. Okay, so for more garland, they have, immediately when I came into this aisle, I saw this one and put one in my cart. It is expensive. It is $20 before the sale. But I just can't help myself. Like, it's just a Valentine's Day garland. If a Valentine's Day garland was a human, it would be me. So I had to get it. They do have a few more banners. These three are like burlap ones that say love, kind of similar to the one they have in the Target dollar spot this year. So they have that. Then they do have these like heart beads. It has like heart at the bottom with brown and red beads. That is $7.99 before the sale. Then they have this garland, which is like a red and white garland with red tassels. And that is $12.99. That's like what it looks like all strung out. So that is cute as well. And then they have like this garland, which matches that other like sprig thing I just showed you. So if you wanted to do like matchy-matchy, you could. And these have little hearts all throughout, so that is nice as well. And that's a good price too. It is only $9.99 before the sale. They do have a ton of like Valentine's Day craft stuff. So if you're looking for any type of stickers, scrapbooking, anything for like crafts, they have a lot of like window clings. They have all that sorts of stuff here, so I would definitely come and check it out. It's all really cheap as well. I'm seeing everything is lower than $5 before the sale. So if you're looking for stuff like this, things to keep your kids busy, Valentine's Day crafts, I would definitely come here and check out what they have. They do actually have card boxes here, so that's cool for kids to like collect Valentine's in. They have a couple different variations of that. They have like plain little Valentine's mailboxes that they could decorate
using all of the different stuff that they have here. They also have like little hearts, they have a little gnome. So all really, really fun crafts if you are looking for something to do with your kids or even for yourself if you love to craft. They have a lot of really cute Valentine's Day stuff here for super, super cheap. They do have this like in with like the wall decor, but I just wanted to show you pretty much anything else in the store that says love. They stuck it over here. This is cute though. It's like the letter balloons, but it's a canvas and it just says love. So that is cute. But the rest of this, I think it's pretty much just their regular stuff, but they do have it up at the front by the Valentine's, so I wanted to show it to you. The little balloon art canvas is $11.99, and then because they have it with wall decor, it is 50% off right now. They do have other cute stuff too, like mixed in. This, we're in the little girls section, but you can find really cute stuff over here as well, and this is gonna fall into wall decor for 50% off. Perfect for Valentine's Day, but it's just over here in the little girls section. I love that, it's really cute. $15.99, and then whatever week's wall decor are 50% off, like this week, it would be 50% off. Just another example of that. And then a really cute Valentine's Day pillow. This is perfect for Valentine's Day, like the pink buffalo plaid. So you just gotta head over into the other parts of the store and you can find more pink stuff, and it'll be even better sale because everything goes 50% off every other week. Hidden a little bit away from the true Valentine's Day section, they do have these different like cake stands and stuff, which would be perfect for Valentine's. Oops, sorry about that noise. This would be perfect for Valentine's Day. So this one is $15.99, and the weeks that table decor are on sale, it would be 50% off. So they have that one. They also have a smaller one, and then they have one that's more like a flower, and this one is glass. And then they also have them in white as well as like a teal color. But just wanted to show you this, that hidden a little bit away from the Valentine's Day section, you can find other cute stuff that would be perfect for Valentine's Day. Like this is a napkin holder, and that's so, so cute. But still definitely in sight of Valentine's Day, so check your stores if you're looking for different cake stands and stuff like that. They have so much cute Easter stuff too. Just let me know if you want to see like specific Easter stuff, or if you just want me to come back and show the spring shop stuff, or both. Let me know down below. Similarly to Valentine's Day, they have a lot of really, really cute stuff for St. Patrick's Day. I'm just gonna go over this stuff super, super quick, but they have little like garlands, vase fillers. These are so cute. It has like little coins, four-leaf clovers, leprechaun hats, that sort of thing. They also have like little ornaments, that sort of thing. We were actually supposed to be going to Ireland for Brian's birthday in March, but it's not working out, so we're sad, but we'll definitely go. Maybe not next year, I don't know. We'll get there eventually. Yeah, for sure. Brian, you could have been wearing all this stuff. Brian likes to decorate for all the little holidays, so. What is it? It's for your hair, yeah. Look, they have a Valentine's Day one right over there too. They have these cute little like shamrock things that hang. They have this, I love a lot, this like lace table runner. I think that is really cute and simple. They have another one for Easter and for Valentine's Day, so they have like a matching one. All for that, you could just change it out for all the different holidays coming up. They have these big door hangers and like also little like garlands. So really, really similar to what they have for Valentine's Day, just exactly for St. Patrick's Day. This one's really cool too. I love the little four-leaf clovers coming off of it. You might see this on our front door. Ow, why?
I'm pinch charming.
Oh. Oh my god. They have little like pots for pot of gold. They also have this like four leaf clover that's made up of like wood or whatever, and that's cool. That's only $6.99 or $9.99. I cannot read. But like I said, they are not currently having any sales on this, but I will definitely let you know if they start to. Wow. Throw it up over your shoulder. They also have these little like shamrocks on the galvanized metal. Honestly, just looks like they took everything they were doing for Valentine's Day and like carbon copied it into a four-leaf clover. Socks, hat. Let's see if we can get Brian to put this hat on. Please?
What? Put it on?
Yes, please. My bodyguard, ladies and gentlemen.
They have this for $4.99. That's really cute. And then they have these suspenders for $3.99. So if you're looking to go like all out festive, if you're like a teacher or if you work from home and you just like to be festive, they have a lot of really cute stuff here. They do have some stuff for like cute crafts. They have ribbon, little like stickers, four leaf clovers that you can color, and then just little stuff to do arts and crafts with. You can make some pom-pom buddies, just all sorts of stuff. The stickers are real cute. They also have like window clings, really, really nice like scrapbook stickers, all for under $3. More cute little like wall or door decor. Love this welcome sign. This is also something I could definitely see us getting. It's just a little welcome sign. You can either get it with like a gold leaf or a green leaf. And this is $12.99. And then they have a smaller one that says welcome that is only $5.99. And then they have this one that looks like a bottle cap. This would be good for like a man cave or something like that. And that is $9.99, or even like a patio, or just depending on your style, I guess. Alrighty, you guys, that is gonna be it for me today. I hope you loved seeing everything that they had for Valentine's Day for Hobby Lobby. They always have the cutest stuff and the best deals, so I'm not even sure why I thought that this might be any different. Let me know down below what was your favorite thing that I showed in today's video, or where are your favorite places to shop for Valentine's Day decor, or any stores you think I need to check out for Valentine's Day decor, maybe to show you, or even just for myself. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you hit the subscribe button down below, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys.